I do different kind of works on paper. You know, maybe the one that maybe some people know are the one that you know are the so-called time-based text works. Time-based because they is a process that usually is going to take, let's say, 6 months. You know, not every kind of text or just you know words. Are suitable for this kind of work. I mean, at least not for me, you know. So, you know, sometimes, you know, I just hear something on the radio, I just read, you know, a newspaper, and I just see two or three sentences together that, you know, that makes another kind of sense for me, at least in my head, for what I want to say. You know, usually these texts or these words are completely in another context. But you know, my aim is to just to take it from that context and see if they are going to be also strong and say something in another context. Because I have, as we probably know, and you know, we like to think that the semantic of a text is a very fixed thing. But actually, I'm not saying something new, you know, but it's. It changes, you know, from the context. Sometimes I think, okay, I have done it for 6 months. I have gone through the process. I didn't have to show it. I can burn it. It doesn't mean that the piece has never existed. Is that it has existed for me, but it doesn't become an object that, you know, eventually I will put on a wall, maybe on a wall of a gallery, or on a wall of a museum, and you know, for me, you know, I don't know, I like to think that, you know, the act is more important than the object.